thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. It hits. Aerial Ace hits. It went down. Celamence is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Salamence starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! Aerodactyl is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Tumbles down, taken down by an intense blow. Breloom is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Whoa! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Aerial Ace hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.